In this video we are going to see about case statement. Case is another statement intended exclusively for sequential code. The case statement, sequential, is very similar to when, combinational. All permutations must be tested, so the keyword others is often helpful. Another important keyword is null, the counterpart of unaffected, which should be used when no action is to take place. Case allows multiple assignments for each test condition while when allows only one. Syntax case expression is when choices equals greater than sequential statements. When choices equals greater than sequential statements. Any number of when parts, end case semicolon. Case versus if though in principle the presence of else in the if, else statement might infer the implementation of a priority decoder, which would never occur with case. This will generally not happen. When if, a sequential statement, is used to implement a fully combinational circuit, a multiplexer might be inferred instead. Therefore, after optimization, the general tendency is for a circuit synthesized from a VHDL code based on if not to differ from that based on case. Null is used for no action keyword. Case statement should present only inside processes, functions, or procedures. Thank you for watching this video. For more videos, subscribe this channel.